For this science experiment, we need water, silk coloring, Ziploc bag, and don't forget the pencils! First, we put water in the Ziploc bag. Then, we put 2 drops of the Then we take out the Ziploc bag out of the cup. Now we're gonna move some stuff out of the way. This is the fun part. But wait, let me call my sister, Mona! Can you help me pull some holes in the bag?
With the pencils?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, let me pick up the bag. See you guys later, and don't forget to like and subscribe.